And then a great opportunity for Vegas. There's that big hit on Carlson from Wilson. Quick little play. That's Derek Englund. As you mentioned, Doc, right off the right elbow.
And give it on to Backstrom, then to Carlson. Ovechkin hit the post with the shot and holds. Down on his knees to block is Englund. Drive by Carlson. Save. Rebound side of the net. They tried to beat Ovechkin. Vrana just holds and continues to work. Tried to play it through, and that is cleared by Spezza. Giving it back on to Eakin. Eakin tried to fight it on through. Turned back the other way by Stevenson and retrieved by Theodore. And that's it for one. Carlson moves on, and one is deflected on across and would not go. It's sealed up by Fleury.
What a play by John Carlson.
Englund moving on in, and he got the glass with the shot.
Oh, Englund's had three good chances in this game.
Here's Verona moving out the way. Verona's and he scores!
And he goes top shelf over the glove of Marc-Andre Fleury.
He's got speed, he's got finish, and he just finishes. High glove on Fleury.
Walked it across, gave it on to Theodore. Theodore away from a sprawling Smith-Pelly. Shot one that's off the outside and then at the post. Oh, and another shot by Helma. It's stopped by Holtby and another shot. It's Juice nicely stepping by one. Around in front, let's push it by. Scramble in front there. Down flat on his back. Was Fleury but able to take it along? It's Colin Miller. It's given back on now to Schmidt. Schmidt has shot. He's got
Schmidt with the shot, and it looks like it goes in off Niskanen's skate, so that won't be a problem. That'll be a good goal right there.
Backstrom just holding. Ovechkin scores!
Options, quick little pass. Ovechkin drifts all the way down. No chance for Fleury, but look at that pass. Right on the tape. And
Miller with a shot, guided on goal, score!
You go to the front of the net, you got a battle for ice time. Juice pushing Perron into the blue paint. Holtby upended.
After the coach's challenge, it's been determined that there was no goaltender interference. Therefore, Perron makes sense, we have a goal.
To it, William Carlson threw it across, tipped on goal, and fought off and then covered by Holtby. A remarkable opportunity. One on back to Kempney, given on across for a wrister, knife down in front, backhander off the post. My goodness, from Stevenson. Oh, my! Shoveled on through, now taken by Neal. Led back to the back, Theodore a shot, save it! Rebound tucked, spin it across, score!
That Eddie talked about was Shea Theodore finding a way to get that puck from the point to the net and the nifty feed, and that's when chaos starts.
It's turned right in on goal and a save made by Fleury, and he turns around. The puck wound up underneath him, but the whistle had blown. Comes on back, Orpik threw one around and Brett Smith-Pelly scores! Devontae Smith-Pelly has tied the game!
Smith-Pelly, forecheck. Brooks Orpik throws it to the front of the net.
Up there, and it's fed back on for Connolly. Save! Rebound! Score! It's Eller! It's 4-3 Capitals!
The wide open net gets inside position. And the Capitals with a one goal lead here in game 5.
Off the face off, the Capitals have won it! The capital of the country is the capital.